Hi guys, now in this problem we have two pool ball which has the same mass. Now one ball is what at rest and second ball is what traveling with a velocity speed of v1.